Yes. Now we are going to learn ta ki matra or ta letter. I am writing here ta. This is ta. From ta we are making a word. First letter ta tagaru. Ta tagaru. This is tagaru. In English, T-A, G-A, R-U, tagaru. Here, in English, S-H-E-E-P, sheep. Tagaru, sheep. Next word, topi. Ta topi. Here O ki matra is there. This is to. To to. P topi. Topi. T o p I topi. Topi means we are wearing. No. That is called cap. Cap. Next letter, next word is tonge. Marada tonge means from the tree bunch. Tonge. Here O ki matra is there and am ki matra also is here, both added and make it as a tonge. T o tong n g e. Tonge. Tonge means branch. Branch. Next word is tapalu. Tapalu. Most using this word in the post office or government office. Tapal. Tapalu. Tapalu means post. T-A. T-A-L-U called as a tapalu means post. P-O-S-T post. Then once again I will repeat you here. Tagaru. T-A-G-A-R-U tagaru. Sheep. Topi. T O P I topi cap. Tonge. Tonge. T O N G E tonge branch. Branch. Tapalu. Tapalu. Here tapalu is there. You will make it as only tapalu. Tapalu means T-A-T-A-L-U tapalu. Post. Now we understand and we learned how to make a word from the letter tha. Next we will go to the another letter tha. Friends, now we are going to learn another letter tha. This is tha. This is tha. Now we are making a word from letter tha. Tha, thase. Thase. Here double S is there. Instead of we are writing in SS, here sa ki vattakshara sa. A ki matra also is here. Thase. T A. Yes, yes. Y this is the same. The same. You can write it one more also. This is the same. The same is stamp. Stamp. The same means stamp. Next letter is taku. Taku. In taku, in village we are saying even nanage takkache ododa. This is called he cheat me and he went away. He ran away. Then taku T-A-K-K-U. This is taku. Taku means cheat. C-H-E-A-A-T, taku. Next, thana. Next word is thane. Thana or thane. Double T, N-E, thane. Thane means station. Arakshak thane. Police station. Here, you can write it police station. This is station. Station. Next letter tikhani. Yara bandidro, they came and they stay here only, that is called as a tikhani. T T I K double A N I tikhani. Tikhani means stay there only. Stay. This is called tikhani. Next, can I repeat once? Tha. Thase. T T A S S E. Thase. Stamp. Takku. T-T-A-K-K-U. Takku. Cheat. Thana. T-T-A-N-E. Thana or Thane. Police station. Tikhani. T-T-I-K-W-A-N-I. Tikhani. Stay. This is called one more in Kannada word. Ille ulidukko, ulidukko. Now we learned how to make a word from letter tha. Next we will go to the another letter. Now tha. Now we are going to learn about da. This is da. Da. Dambaru. Dambar. You know Dambar? Yes. D-A Da-M-B-E-R. Dambar. Dambar means star. On the road, they will put a star. That is called Dambar. Next. Dabba. This is Dabba. Dabba means bin. D-A D-B-A. Dabba. This is Dabba. Bin. B-I-N. This is called as a dust bin. That is bin. Bin called as a dabba. Here B-B-A is there. Then dege. Dege means Dege. Dege means Shekhar. Yeah. D A Dege Dege Shekhar. This is Shekhar Dege. Okay. Once again, I will read. The Dumber Dumber D A A M B E R Dumber Tar Dabba B A B B A Dabba Bin Dege D A G E Dege Seeker S A K E R Dege. Now you know how to form a word from da. Right, then next we'll go to another dha. Next we are going to learn dha letter. This is dha. Dha dha dhakke. Dha dhakke. Here KKE is there. D A K K E Dakke. Dakke means this is one type of tabla. Next word Dhanaru. Dhanaru. Dhanaru, this is Alaganada word. Dhanaru. Dha N A A R U. Dhanaru. Dhanaru means clung. This is clung means dhanaru. In this letter, we cannot create more words. Because rare we are using this one. One more letter, one more word is there, that is dhana dhana. That called only making a sound. It won't be any meaning. That is dhana dhana. That is bell sound also. Now we know the letter dha. Next we will go to the another letter.